Although the headquarters is in a solo part of Lagos, its factories are located in other parts of the state, with a state-of-the-art pharmaceutical plant in Sagamu, Ogun State.
This is our media and activation room. So we have refrigerator and freezer for some of our material for proper storage. We have autoclave.
And this microscope we use to view the microorganisms. Should you have any organism in our culture plate, so this is where we view to see the microorganism present of in our samples. So this is a colony counter. We use it to read the results of the microbiological analysis we've done. Okay. This is the incubator room. Every activity, every microbial analysis done is being incubated in this room. So here we have incubators. We have two different kinds of incubators here. This is for bacteria, incubation, and this is the temperature requirement for it is 30 to 35 degrees for bacteria. And then this is for fungi, incubation, and the temperature requirement is 20 to 25 degrees. And then this is also an incubator, just like a backup, because they are cleaning and maintenance schedule. So if you want to clean or maintain any of this or repair any of this incubator, so you have to move the items in any of them to this. So this is like a backup incubator. So that is it. And you have a pass bus here. This pass bus leads to the inoculation room where we carry out microbial analysis. Media preparation room. So this is where every preparation for microbiology analysis is being done. So here we have a pass bus. So the pass bus leads to the outside of microbiology lab. So any sample for analysis doesn't come through the door. It comes through this pass bus. Here, this pass bus will have UV lights. So in this pass bus, we'll bring in any person that is bringing a sample for microanalysis, drops it through the door outside, and then with the aid of UV light and the HEPA filter here, we decontaminate the sample, the surface of the sample. So we'll bring in the sample through this pass bus, and then every preparation for analysis is being done in this room.
Yeah, this is a wet chemistry lab whereby we carry out some analysis of the finished products and the raw materials. Here we have some basic equipment, the basic apparatus like sonic bat, a sonicator. This is a thin layer chromatography tank. Basically, what we do here is titration and using some basic equipment to determine some parameters of both pH, raw materials and finished products. Water distiller is here. We use it to produce our distilled water. So that is exactly what that is happening here. Then for safety, we have eye wash and shower. Should in case of any accident occur in the lab, or maybe kind of chemical spillage occur, there's something here. So if I pull this thing down now, water will start gushing out. So this one is as eye wash. See, should in case that this thing, I put my eyes on it, should in case there's any spillage of the chemical. Here is instrument room. What makes this place more special or more unique a little bit is that most of the equipment that's being kept in this space are more sophisticated and they are very sensitive. So we decided to create a place for them so that, you know, they will be properly taken care of.